When I was applying to colleges, I wasn't really sure what exactly I wanted to do, like major-wise. I ended up choosing a double major in music and math, but I wasn't sure if I wanted to go like just math or just something academic or something music. So when I applied to schools, I kind of left it open. So I auditioned musically at some schools, I didn't at others. And then when I was nearing the time to like choose where to go, I really felt like music was the path I wanted to take. And the obvious choice was then JMU because it was in-state and far but close, and it has an amazing music program.